Thank you very much for joining us. I'm John Langler. We do start with the coronavirus and the latest numbers from the state. First, our positivity rate, which measures positive results among all COVID tests, and it increased slightly to 4.4%. Meanwhile, as you see on your screen there, 277 new cases and sadly 11 deaths reported across Nevada. Most of those cases, and in fact all of the deaths, came from right here in Clark County. But our recovery rate still very high, nearly 96%.